Perfect. What would you like done?
So I'm trying to grow it out as long as I can. So what I'm trying to do is trimming it pretty regularly.
Okay. Do you still get color?
No, I stopped getting color. I dyed it back to my natural color and then it faded back out so you can see some highlights here.
Yeah. All the rest.
But I'm not doing color until I can grow it out the way I want to. I have a couple of layers here. These used to be bangs. I don't think I want bangs again.
Do you want me to blend it out to like a longer current bang so it just don't look like a shelf?
Yes. That would be great.
Would these be really straight across and like angled a little bit?
Kind of angled a little bit.
Okay.
But it did fall straight across.
Yeah. Okay.
But yes,
so maybe let's turn this into like a current bang and just basically just even it out.
Yeah.
Let's not take too much light. Even it out and then blend it all the way down so that it doesn't create like stairs and stuff throughout here so that you have a graceful pull out.
Yeah.
And then how much are you comfortable with taking off today?
I mean, as much as you can preserve. I try to do it regularly enough so it doesn't split too far.
Okay.
Because
I think like the layers would take like a lot too. Because are you getting like longer layers or do you just like face frame layers in front? Are you trying to like grow out like your hair all in one length or?
That's a good question. So I do like the face layers, but I feel like I want everything else to be long. So if there's like
Do you like everything else like all one length eventually? Is that what you want to go for?
Right? Okay. That would make it the longest.
And you just won't have like no, if you like volume, you will no longer have that.
Volume?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Or like movement. If you feel like your hair is straight, sometimes it can be a little flat.
Sure.
So all your volume and stuff will just be here. If you're okay with that, that's totally fine. And you can always add layers when your hair grows back out.
That's a good point.
Or we do no layers now, see how you like it, see how it grows, and then your next haircut, then we can add layers so that it can be a little bit longer. It looks like your shortest layer. Versus like the bottom, like
it's kind of short. Yeah, okay.
I thought you have like medium layers right now versus long layers.
Okay. What do you recommend?
So, I think it would be really good just to, let's do a dusting today.
Okay.
And then maybe like I can even these out a little bit, but like if you feel like you just want everything all one length and you just want this to be like where your volume and stuff lays, I think that would be like the best bet.
I mean, I also, my hair dries really wavy, and so I feel like layers are really good for that. So I don't know. I mean
that's fine too. I mean, we can do longer layers.
Yeah. I think I want to balance like the volume with the length. I kind of want both.
Both.
I don't know if it's possible.
That is possible.
Okay, great.
I think that would be good.
Okay.
And then also like since let's come back in like 12 weeks, clean it all up.
Okay. That's awesome. That sounds great.
Okay. Would you like a scalp massage?
I'm all set. Thank you. And we're going to try. My partner is at the University of Michigan, who's an ophthalmologist, so he's got to be places, which means it's harder, but I might stay.
Okay.
An extra day or two just to
do it. But good that you can just travel out and do it, you know?
Yeah. And then we're going to Maine, I think, New England and stuff, because a lot of people are from there.
Okay.
That we know.
Are you from New England?
I lived there for a while, but I'm originally from Puerto Rico.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I just grew up in the military, so.
Oh, okay. So you were like... Yeah. Like vlogs or anything like that? Or?
I don't usually. I've always wanted to. I think it's a great platform and I don't want it to die. I want people to keep their vlogs.
Yeah.
And I know some people who like.
what's your time of the month? How? Make a distance, see how fast you go from the boot to a blunt. She say she hungry, I gave a dick for brunch. Send me my whole fleet, I don't do back ends and flunts.
No, 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 let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know. Whoa. Whoa, yeah, look at me dead in my eyes. I know that you know that a nigga ain't lying. Too much respect, all of my shorty BDs, they know not to try. Too much respect, I used to hand out CDs before they were buy. Whoa, she love me so much, it seem like she buys. Niggas don't know how I live, but that's cause they live it to high. Hey. 4L13, stepping on shit to the spot. He brought me the money sealed up, I still had to count it, I cannot just hide. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the bank. Telling her open a safe. I hate a privileged rapper who don't even know what it takes. The diamonds they hit like a rainbow. That's cause the neck is a frame. Her. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, let's have sex in the nines. Do it. Breaking and bending the spines. Do it. I hate a privileged rapper that ain't had a hit since the signs. Niggas be full of excuses. That lady taking their time.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at me dead in my eyes, you see all the time that I had to go slide. Too many sticks, we go to war with whoever ain't never been by. Too many sticks, I was there, yo, ops, and none of them died. Pussy, hold up, hold up, 21, hold up. Why you pull up at 1 in the morning and sit on the edge of the bed? Texting emojis, tongue out, eggplant, bustle went over her head. Catching my side of the studio, make him repeat what he said. Pussy, yeah. Let's have sex in the car. Oh God. The Maybach came with a bar. I'm wiping my dick with a brush. Snipe his ass. He got hit in the head before. Ops get undivided attention. I give them my all. Oh God. How you come over the spot when you know it's your time of the month? How? Make a distance. See how fast you go from the boot to a blunt. She say she hungry. I gave a dick for blunt.
Like, cause like I conversate with people all day, and like sometimes you just need to disconnect, and like sometimes.
For sure.
Like, TikTok is the way to, like,
yeah. I want no brain cells here.
Yeah, you know, because I'm like, I've been using my brain cells
all day. Yeah, critical thinking.
No, so I'm just like, I don't want to use no brain thinking. Oh, yeah. I just want to laugh. This feel.
That looks great.
We just basically, I didn't even cut like these.
Yeah, I saw.
I just let them grow out, mm-hmm. And I just blended them out to like a face.
Yeah,
frame.
Thank you. That feels so much more natural.
It looks more natural.
It helps me grow out.
Looks more blended.
Yeah.
And it's going to look cute if you wear curls a lot too.
Yeah. Oh, thank you so much.
And then I'm going to hand you this.
Okay.
And then I'm going to spin you around. And then you're going to look at this mirror right behind you.
Okay.
Can you see yourself?
I do, yeah.
And then do you see how like the layers lay? Mm-hmm. A lot more blended now.
Yes. Yeah, perfect.
They all blend.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's gonna look so good when you curl it and everything.
Oh, I can't wait.